here in Battleground, and I'm excited about this job because there's water stains all over her nice new car. When I got out here, I was really surprised. It's Faith, one of my daughter's friends. She's actually filming right now.
Hi.
I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna pre-treat it, I'm gonna agitate it, I'm gonna hot water extract it at 230 degrees, and we're gonna restore her car and correct it. It'll be like new again. Come on, I'll show you. I'm gonna let that sit and I'm gonna let it work for about 8 minutes. Then I'm gonna come back, hot water extract it. We'll correct it, it'll look fabulous. Now I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna hot water extract it at 230 degrees. I'm out here in beautiful Battleground with my friend Faith. This is my friend, my daughter's friend since Sky Ridge Middle School. She had me come out and clean her upholstery, and you saw on the video she had those water stains. You're pretty excited that I'm coming out here to take care of this, right?
Yes.
So how did it turn out? What do you think?
It's really good.
All right.
Recommend him, yes.
You would recommend me?
Yes.
All right, awesome. Not just because you're my daughter's friend?
No, they turned out really good.
Tell everybody, family, friends, coworkers, when it comes to auto upholstery cleaning, Fresh Start